I like how I stand under here. I look really light, then I get dark. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed the one video thus far. I promise, I will be consistent with making these vlogs. What I got in store for you guys, we're headed to the 1975 concert. If you like what I did with the video, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're feeling really edgy, hit that little notification bell. Just lets you know when I post, if I post at all. So you never know. Enjoy the film. Oh my god. You'll literally be walking home.
I feel like I'm forgetting something.
By the way, this is my sister Jess. For those of you who don't know. I'm really tempted to hang out this window to get you guys that shot because it's so beautiful, but I don't know. I almost unlocked the door.
I was like, what are
Dude,
you
I
doing?
Almost unlocked
You're opening the
door.
Door, not the window. I need this shot.
I gotta do it for the vlog. Well, gang. Alright, that was fake. I gotta admit, that was fake. It wasn't real.
Chill.
I don't know what to talk about. Oh, what's your favorite color? Type that down in chat. What's your favorite color? Wait. In the comments, type what's your favorite color? Put that down below in the comments. Mine is clearly blue. My favorite color is blue. I don't want to talk about it. I don't know if you guys see it because it's really focusing on me. Hey, there go cars.
Is this most of your life?
It's lit. Also random drivers.
Did they not like one kid?
Disappointing like, did my he family move out? One cigarette at a time. To the left, in Co-Ed.
My last two brain cells. And one person.
Co-Ed, my last two brain cells.
All right, so we're about to park, whatever. We just got in a lot in theaters.
Just kidding.
Yeah, you guys see it, whatever. We'll catch you guys in the...
See you guys inside.
Charles, so we're going through TSA right now.
Don't make it too obvious.
Okay, we're not going through TSA. I'm not vlogging, this is in a video. Never mind. You know, I thought it was gonna be smooth sailing. That pickle head and lettuce, tomato, cheese, mustard, ketchup, hamburger meat jailed into one hot dog slab on a bun had pepper spray on her dang keychain. You're not supposed to bring pepper spray into the dang auditorium full of concerts with people. That's like a big no-no. Anyway, we're on our way to the car, take it back, whatever. I would have vlogged, you know, I had to switch back to the shades because, you know, I felt a little bit sick with the shades, you know. We're gonna be lit. This concert is awesome. I like the group. I feel like a father saying this. So the concert's about to start and there's clearly someone here who hasn't been to a concert since like 48. Oh, heck no, dude.
I tried to withstand it for a couple seconds and then I was like,
whoa. Concert so far, great. We're enjoying it. We just had some nachos. I threw them out.
My sister bought them and I threw them away.
I just threw them out.
Sweet. They said that the
screen. Oh, I guess they don't want us to see it yet.
Way it stops you having to be human. I'm assuming. like a human, that's why I'm assuming. I'm sure that you're not just another girl. I'm sure that you're gonna say that I'm sexist. I feel like you're running out of all the things light you for. Why can't we be friends?
That was amazing. I love 1975. I definitely got to catch up on their lyrics and stuff, but whatever, it was incredible. I enjoyed it. She definitely enjoyed it.
Oh my god.
Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe, do all that mamba jambo, whatever. And yeah, I think that's it. I ain't gonna do much else but go to sleep and prepare for school tomorrow. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And as usual, Jay is out. Peace.